So we have a problem with our lawnmower screws because we couldn't get the nuts outside because they were like really worn out and rusty already, like this. And now we figured a different method to get them out. We're gonna use a drill. We're gonna drill a little bit through the nut. And afterwards we have a special drill
for taking out screws.
And it's outside. Very fast, very easy, and you don't have to get angry with the nuts.